For Phoenyxx drives me crazy. Yeah. All right. Well, that's that. Ow! I streamed it. If you guys want to watch, I know you guys gonna have nothing to do, but well, you guys have something to do, but you see. Ow! Oh! Wedge. Okay.
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new, sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
Impressive combination kicks. Lightning fast reflexes. Wow, running leg drop bulldog. Great ups.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
I'm in the title right now.
He's getting a little better now. No one is fully prepared for Hell in a Cell. He better brace for more.
I was saying I'm doing a title match. ROV.
Double leg drop. Oh, saw it coming. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh. Had it scouted.
Oh, man.
Striking blow.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE. Flapping the arm. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Reverse STO.
directly to the chest. What a slam! Impactful. It'll jar your spine. Saw what he had in mind there. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. He's fighting hard and it's paying off. Stringing together some big moves here. What a stomp to the back of the neck. Impact. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, what impact. Eludes the attack.
Does he not want to win?
Thunderous slam. Kicks directly to the chest. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Inverted backbreaker. Out. Ring rattling. Escapes in a nick of time. Back in the ring now. Dropping the arm. Evading possible disaster there. Set up from behind. Oh, natural selection. Stone Cold Stunner.
And that for the pin and the win.
Yes. I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He's just dominating at this point.
This could be his moment.
Gets him with a counter. Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And now that one's countered.
Yes.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Look out here. STO!
Huh. No, I can make that.
Great agility there. A striking blow. Wicked chop! Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Oh, what a knee strike. What an axe kick. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Now look at this. Repeated elbow drops right to the sternum. Enough of these, it'll stop your heart.
Oh, it's piercing. The superstar might go all night.
And again and again.
One more for good measure.
Out. Bam, what a slam. Wasn't expecting that. Up and knee drop. Jeez. He got out of the way. Captured the leg. Oh, no. German suplex. Not looking good, guys. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Stone Cold Stunner! There's the pin.
Two.
My, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. I'm having a hard time believing that one. Slam. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there any?
Oh, my Lord. Straight right. Good night. Over and over. Avoiding trouble there. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, here we go.
DDT.
Can it be capitalized on? Is it enough?
We must have had something big planned here. Was that reversal? Off the rope reversal.
And cover.
Unbelievable. Treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, what impact. He's looking shaky at best now. This is getting tough to watch, but that's true of all Hell in a Cell matches. Boom, right the button. Boom, what a forearm. Saw that one coming.
Stone Cold Stunner!
And this has got to be it!
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Uh-oh.
Side effect!
Big reverse. And again, yet another counter. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Great evasion. Flapjack! Way up his attacks.
Just a punishment on display.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Oh, what a knee strike.
What are we going to see here?
The Measure of Oz!
Byron,
he could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Two! Oh, he's at it, two!
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
He might have been waiting on that one. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Ooh, there's the kick. Second row, followed by Panama Sunrise.
He's playing with him now. Oh no, clogging the airflow.
This might be it.